of the fighters do in a bubble where there's not a lot going on, they play foosball. It's like in the movie Waterboy. So, you're good at this game.
Yeah, I didn't know I could play it. You never know until you try, right?
That's true.
This a PS5. What would you take?
Jay Leon Love is giving them away. Hit up Jay Leon Love on Twitter and Instagram. He was doing a giveaway. All you have to do is follow him on YouTube, I think, and you can win a PS5.
Yeah.
No, he's legit. Jay Leon, I'm telling you, he's my friend. He does a lot of charity stuff. He doesn't play around. He does give away.
Yeah?
He's the most real dude in boxing. He's also from Michigan.
I know, I've seen him fight in person.
He used to train at Crow. Yeah. He's from Detroit. You're from Michigan, so you should know he's for real. So is James Toney.
I've seen Jake Young fight in person maybe about four times.
Oh, that's awesome. Mm-hmm. Which fights, do you remember?
This was before he was great.
Before he was made with the promotions?
Yeah.
He was one of the best fighters in the nation. He's a really good person, too. Like, he does a lot of charity events for kids, for stuff. He donates a lot. So I would definitely check out his PS5 giveaways.
Interesting.
All right, there you have it, foosball.
Foosball, yeah, absolutely fun. That's $10.
Hey, you're like Maradona. He also scored with his hand.